Hey guys, Fudikid again, welcome back to more Happy Tree Friends False Alarm. Last time we did Lost and Foundation, and this episode we're doing The End in Sight, and I'm thinking this is gonna be the finale. Yes, this game is that freaking short. Okay, Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Rustle, and Nutty. Alright, so let's see what we got going on here. I already see an obstacle right off the bat, so let's go ahead and hit that real quick. There we go, make sure they don't get hurt. What's up ahead before I... yeah, just kinda... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know where that's gonna lead them. Oh, what do we got? Oh, I see. So we gotta, like, flip it. He's gonna get stuck in the cement right there, but that's okay. Flip it good. Alright, go ahead and hit that. Destroy that. Destroy this. There we go, now they can move again. Okay, so what exactly are we going to be dealing with over here? I think... yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think 4 or 5, yeah. I think we need to like... oh, wait. That was kind of iffy. Alright, we gotta get everybody up there. Everybody. Okay, I see. Also, I like the fact that they're smart enough not to walk off the cliff. Like, sometimes they're smart enough not to do that. Other times, they're, like, not smart enough. It's pretty crazy. But like I said, I really, really do think that this is gonna be the finale. Because there's only 2 levels left, and we're getting started on the next one. Where is everybody? Where are you guys? Alright, there's 3 of you right there. Something in the back of my mind is telling me Rustle and Nutty is gonna get squashed right there. Yep, I resumed correctly. Alright, go on, little buddies. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. Alright, anything else? Nope, I just need to hit that. Hit this. Hit that really quick. Yeah, hit that, and then make it so they don't get electrocuted when they jump in. Notice how Flaky was fine right there? Yep. Now all we gotta do, lead them all over there. Nice. But yeah, I really am thinking that this is the finale. Yeah, we only have 4 more levels after this. Go, everybody, run. We got a gold for that, nice. Alright. Gold award. Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Rustle, and Nutty, they all lived. Okay. Award medal times 15. Nice. Alright, next level. We are now in the junkyard. Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Rustle, and Nutty. Oh, no, wait. We're in the last level in the construction site. I remember. Oh, I see what's going on in here. So, we press this, make it so those guys can go over. Sorry, Nutty. Open that up so they can go over there. And then we close that down again so they can go over here. I see. Alright. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. Alright, come on. You can make it. Don't get squashed again. That would be bad. Ooh. Oh, I see what's gonna happen. So, I need to cover that up, then cover this up, and then... wait, what? Oh, I see. So that destroys that. Oof. Nutty, Rustle, and Mole are doing bad already. Okay, what do we got going on here? Wait, what? Ooh, Rustle, you are struggling there, my boy. Okay, I need to make sure that they don't get crushed even more. Because a mosquito bite could kill Rustle right now. He is that freaking close to death. Ooh, hello. Oh, this might turn out bad. Flip! Flip! Ooh, Rustle, you're kinda... Rustle, you are... flip! Alright, he made it. Good. Hit this, and we're going to flip, and we're gonna flip. Everyone else is gonna be flip. gonna be going over there. What are you guys getting hit by? I see. So really, we didn't want them to get hit by that thing. Alright, get rid of that. Run, everybody, run! There we go. Alright, everybody lived. Russell lived, but barely. Alright. Gold award. Nice. And we are now on the last level in the game. What do we got? Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Russell, and Nutty. Alright. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, I see. So we hit that. That makes that open up. Alright, hit this so Russell and Nutty can make it up there. And then what do we got after that? Alright. Okay. We should be fine. I don't think... Actually, I don't think Nutty's tail really counts as a hitbox, I don't think. Yeah, so we hit that, and then we hit that, so they'll fly over this way. Well, what's up ahead? Oh, I see. I already see what this is. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there we go. Now what we gotta do here is once everyone's over there, 1, 2, 3, 4, Nutty might lag behind a little bit. But we need to, like, press it at the last second. Oh, Nutty, you... Ooh, hello. Ooh, this might turn out bad, actually. Yep. Okay. Yeah, just, let's just kind of forget that happened, okay? Alright. Alright, now we hit this to make sure everyone can go up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody got hurt right there. Wow. Wow, everybody got hurt. Alright, now we've got some saw blades here. Just kind of hit every single one here. Hit that one up. Hit this one up. Alright, here we go. Hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. And yes, I did learn that from the Runaway Guys. Proton John did this thing on the Mario Party 4 minigame where he pressed like 3 buttons and he said hot cross buns. There we go. Because he said that in sets of 3, that's how hot cross buns works. Oh man, Mario Party 4. That playthrough actually was one of my favorites because John almost won every single one, but my hero Emil kind of ruined that for him. Alright, flip. Frip it. Okay, so... Oh, I see. So we hit that, and then we destroy these things here. Alright, there we go. There's the last part. Go on, everybody. Hopefully you'll make it. Go! Run, 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 run! I want to finish this series! There we go. Alright. Very nice gold award. Now we just need to do 2 more levels, and the Let's Play will be complete. Nice. Alright. Very nice. What's our final score? Oh, I see, I see. Next level. Let's see what we got going on here. Achievement unlocked. Give yourself a hand. Wait, what? Okay, I got an achievement on recording. That's nice. Okay, this one, we're all going backwards. So... I'm guessing we hit this thing, making it so that goes up. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Wait for Nutty to go over. What do we got here? Alright, I have no idea what's gonna happen. Oh, I see. I see. I see what's going on. Russell, you're kinda stuck there, my boy. Alright. Hit that. Alright, Russell's kind of lagged behind a little bit, but that's okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna frip it. Alright. A few of the friends are gonna get hit right there, but that's okay. Frip it. Didn't I need to frip it? Alright, Nutty, you seem to have made it. Alright, Flaky, we frip it. Alright, now you, we're gonna frip it. All that's left is for Mole. Oh god, what is going on? That's... Oh, I see, I see, I see. I see you, game. I see what you're doing to my buddies. Alright, Mole barely made that. Frip it, frip it, Okay. Everyone make it? We're good? Okay. Wow, Nutty is like barely holding on. Dude. Wait, what? So we hit that. Oh, I see. I see. Okay, so here's the predicament. Everyone is basically dead. This might be a level we have some trouble with, actually. Frip it? Wow, they like go launching. I really hope. Ooh, they're getting hurt right there. Ooh, okay. Go back. Okay, go the other way. That was bad. That was bad on my part. Alright, wow. Wow, everybody is on the brink of death right here. Wow. Dude, a mosquito bite could kill anybody now. The worst part is, if there's like one, ooh, wow. Guys, you're kinda falling down there. Alright, gonna make it so you guys can get over. Wow, that was nuts. They all barely made it out of there alive. Whew. Okay. Alright. Go, everybody. Go. There's only one more level left to do. There we go. That level actually was kind of tough. Everyone barely lived. Okay. Gold award. Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Russell, and Nutty. We only need one more level, and then we're done. What's our final score? I imagine it's not very great. Okay, times 15. Next level. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Flippy, Flaky, Mole, Russell, and Nutty. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Oh, I already see what's going on. So, okay. Last level of the game. Let's see what we've got going on here. Ooh, Nutty. Ooh, Flaky. Ooh, wow. Wow. They almost got hit right there. What's up here? Okay. That's fine, I guess. Alright, and now we all know the drill. We frip it, and frip it good. Alright, so what's up ahead? Oh, Nutty. You just fell down right there. Wow. Okay. Wait a minute. Can't I just, like... Yep. That should stop it. Like, fully? Making it so they don't get squashed? You're fine? Okay, everybody's fine. Alright, so what do we got up here? There's a, platform right here, but oh, I see. Wait, what do we need to like hit these switches again in order to get this platform down? Yep, it's looking to be the case. Or does it just like go up and down automatically? Yep. Okay, so let's hit this button right here. Okay, and we hit this one, and we hit this one, hit that, and hit that. Okay, that's easy enough. Alright, there's a time thing right there. Gonna hit that. Is there a, oh yeah, I see, that's a time thing too. Okay, so, I think you guys will be fine. I'm just gonna, like, make you guys run just to be safe. Go up, everyone's gonna go. Ooh, hello. Okay. Hey, we did it! Wow. We are completely done with this Let's Play. Yeah, I was right. This is the finale. So, yeah. What did I think of this? Alright, I'll give my final thoughts once the credits roll. But before we roll the credits, there's something I want to play. Watch the movie. Alright, I'm gonna cut ahead to the second part. I'll see you guys in just a second. And we are back with part two. He just plays video games all day. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. This used to be me. I used to just do nothing but play games. But I grew out of it. I mean, I still kind of do that, but not to an extreme like nutty. I still go out and do fun things. Okay. Just hijack a car. Just GTA it. Ooh, hello. Okay. This freaking Tetris. There's mole. Oh. Pac-Man. And flaming Donkey Kong. Oh, part two is so good. Ouch. See, if I were to see that right in front of me, that would actually be, like, my worst nightmare. Just wow. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and play the credits, let them roll. And I'll give my final thoughts on the project. So, what did I think of Happy Tree Friends False Alarm? It was incredibly boring, incredibly short. But then again, I picked this game to celebrate us getting over 200,000 subscribers. So, honestly, I kind of did that to myself. And the game I actually have planned for 300,000 views is actually one that I'm dreading even more. In case you guys can't tell, every time I reach 100,000 views, I play a different terrible game. Some terrible games take me longer than others.
Sonic 06.
But then there's like others that just take me like a month, and that's literally it. Happy Tree Friends False Alarm. I didn't like this game when I was younger, mostly because it had like a bad memory associated with it. I kind of bought this game on my dad's card all those years back. And that's one of the bad memories I have. That's actually kind of why I picked this for my 200,000 viewpoint. But yeah. That's gonna do it for Happy Tree Friends False Alarm. I will see you guys back when I reached over 300,000 views and I play Cars 2. See you guys later. Eat bananas. Wait a minute, isn't this just like one of those credits that goes on a repeat? Yeah, I think it is. So we're gonna go ahead and end it off here. I'll see you guys later. Eat bananas.